some hand weights if you have some, because we already want to do some sculpting tonight. That's going to be the focus, is total body sculpt. And if you have a band, it's always great to use it as well, just to add some resistance. So I think we're going to get started just in a second. If you have any questions, just let me know. I'll check everything's okay. What time is it? Great, let's get started. Let me just top my water up. Okay, standing up nice and tall, guys. Take a deep breath in, nice wide position. Lifting up, stretching your arms. Breathing in, just really stretching your rib cage up. And then exhale, touch the floor. Again, breathing in, lifting up. Nice and tall, fill up with nice energy, and we exhale. Shh. One more time, breathing in. Big breath, filling up, and exhale. Shh. Roll your shoulders around and back a couple of times now. Start to loosen things up. And forward. Some little neck circles now, nice and gently, rounding forward, around. Getting rid of any stiffness from the day. Try to keep the rest of your spine nice and still. Reverse your neck circles. As I mentioned, it's going to be a Pilates sculpting class today. We're going to start with some standing. If you have some hand reeds, please use them. Excellent. We're going to come over onto your mat. We're going to do a roll down into downward dog, and then we're going to walk back, okay? So stretching up, lifting your arms, breathing in, chin to chest, rounding down. Really articulate that spine, keeping the hips nice and still. Scoop in and up, walk your hands out into your plank position. Squeeze your seat, press down away from the floor, and then pike your hips up. Back down to your plank, squeeze your bum, and then we walk one, two, three, and rolling up nice and quick. We're going to continue with that a few more times. Breathing up, chin to chest, roll down. Walking out into your high plank, squeeze your seat, park your hips up. Walk your hands back, try and keep your hips nice and still, and rolling. Two more times like that. Take a deep breath in, lifting, filling up with air, and rolling down. I haven't had time to do my own workout today. Nice, it could be in trouble. I'm going to have to work hard. Squeeze your butt, and walking back, and then rolling up. Roll those shoulders one more time. Nice and open. Good. So we're going to get the heart rate up a little bit. I'm going to pop the band on around my leg. So if you've got your band, grab it, place it up in your upper thighs. We're going to move into like a running plank series, okay? So coming down, same position we're just in, stretching up, deep breath in, rolling down, scoop that tummy up, walk your hands out under your shoulders, push out of that floor, slowly drive that right knee in and back, left side. Every time, driving in from my deep tummy muscles. Starting slow, lots of varying pace tonight, then we're gonna amp it up. Let's go. Press it out. I've got one of those thicker mats, which is a bit unstable. See how we go, come on, faster. Four more. Three, two, and one. Back to that pike up, lift your heels up and down now. Spread your toes wide, spread your fingers. Then bend your knees and straighten them. Bend, so my chest goes to my knees and I straighten. Bend, straighten. Two more. And then we've got our second set of running planks. Come back out, let's go. Crossing the knee to the opposite elbow this time. Draw it in. Faster. Pick up the pace, If you can, add that little running motion to it. Let's go. Burn it out as fast as we can. 4, 3, 2. Pack those hips up. Remember the bending and straighten the legs. Bend chest down and straighten. It's like a loaded rest position. 2 more. Last one. Let's get a stretch. Stretch your right foot through. Oh, I just noticed I've got a hole in my mat. Lift your left arm up and reach to the side. So try not to collapse down. I'm just reaching my right arm down to the floor in line with my shoulder. Breathing. Changing sides. Other knee. Opening, lifting. Reach your left hand down by your hip and reach up and over. Scoop through your tummy. Breathe. We're trying to reach the floor as much as you can. Last set now. Coming back into your plank position. This time you've got same knee to elbow. Right knee, right elbow. Slowly change. Push out of those hands. Nice. Can we pick up that pace now? Nice and quick. Let's go, guys. 5 more. And then back to your pike. Bend your knees. Straighten them. Bend. Try and get the heels towards the ground. 2 more. Last one. Take a stretch here. Reach your left hand to your right ankle. Look under your armpit. And change sides. Ooh, this mat is so cool. Looking over. And then walk your hands all the way back to your feet, hanging on your feet, rolling up. I've got a few little star jumps now, so just opening up, nice and tall. Keep going with that, just making sure everything's okay. Excellent. Okay, so we're doing the sculpt tonight, so we're really trying to get some heart rate up first, so then we can get some nice sculpting action. If you've got light hand weights, you can use it now for the star jumps. We're going to go down into a low squat and pick up our hand weights in 4, 3, 2, 1. Pick up those hand weights for me. Take a nice wide step. Sit back into your chair. Hold it there. You're under a low ceiling. You want to stay down low and pulse. And pulse, and pulse. Really staying down as low as you can. Lift your toes up. 4, 3, 2, hit your hips forward. Now you're gonna come back, straight back hinge, fly your arms up, squeeze your bum forward and scoop. Close your legs a bit narrower now, okay? Go back. And then squeeze everything together. Fly your arms out, bum back, and squeeze. If you don't have hand weights, you can always use some water bottles or some like tins of baked beans or something like that. Squeezing. Get creative. 2 more. Get those hips back, head forward. Can we stay down for this next one now? Stay down, you bend the arms in. Stretch, bend, stretch, bend. You're staying down in that chair position. Lift your chest a little bit higher if you can. Excellent, keep going with that. Chin, perfect. 2 more, guys, doing great. Now we're gonna go into a shoulder press, okay? Hands by your shoulders, sit your bum back. Squeeze up. Sit your bum back, squeeze, stay connected. Remember all our nice Pilates principles we worked on last week. We want to be able to use them in everything we do. Keep that length. 4 more. 3 more. Squeeze all your muscles out. Can we hold this last one down? Stay down, lift your heels up, pulse. You're under that low ceiling. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Hammer curls now. Down. Squeeze out. Press back. Squeeze. Add in a pulse. Pulse. lift. Good. Four more. Three. We're gonna go. We can't miss our lunges now. Pulse it for eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four. Of course, we've got the curtsy, so first we're gonna do the curtsy lunges, and your right knee steps back, center, changing, alternate, stay low. Good. One leg steps behind, and just holding my weights nice and still. Add a little pulse if you like. Stay low through the center. Good. Four, three, two, next one, hold it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, kick the leg to the side. Again, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, kick the band out. Two more. Kick that band out to the side. Last one. Hold it out there, hold it there, there. Turn around, you're on your left leg, hopefully. Single leg deadlift, stay on that same leg. All the way down, and bring your knee up, keep your balance. Again, reach long, scoop up that tummy. Touch the floor now if you can. Woo. And lift it up, keep going guys. Stand tall, keep that posture, scoop that tummy in. And come up. I'm not the best of counters, I think we've got four more. Two more. On the last one, I'm gonna get you to hold it, okay? So coming down to that single leg balance, head forward, leg back, stay hip or lift up. If you can't balance, hold on to a chair, or a table or something. Four more. Get down lower. Can you reach the floor? Keep going. Four, three, two. Bend that knee behind the other knee. Kick it up. Bend. Up. Bend. Squeeze it up. Woo. Nice butt lifter. Four more. Three, two, and one. Good job, guys. Come to the other side. Okay, so we're going to curtsies on the right side. Stepping the left behind and you're pulsing. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Kick to the side. Again, step behind. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. And kick it out. Shh. Nice and high. Two more. Pulse. Get that knee down lower. Can you lift it up? Woo. Last one. Three, two, one. It's the same leg. I'm on my right leg. Single leg deadlift. Going down slowly. How slow can you go? Scoop up that tummy. And then come back up. Lift the knee if you can balance. Again. Keep the length in your body. A nice Pilates two-way stretch. And come up. We've got 8 minutes. Four more. Lengthen. Going a bit lower every time if you can balance. The weights kind of help you counterbalance. Keep those hips nice and square. Ooh, lost my count again. Two more. Squeeze. Reach. Can we hold this last one down here? Let's go. Try and balance and just pulse that leg up. Six, five, four, three, two, one. And hands to the floor if you can, bending and stretching on that bottom leg. Just relaxing the top leg, just focusing on the bottom. Three, and combine it. Bend, kick that leg up. Four, three, two, one. Excellent work. Come over now. We're gonna do some skaters, and then we're gonna go into our lunges. So make sure you've got lots of space here. Sit down into your imaginary chair. Jump, land softly. Side to side, speed skaters, lifting your back leg up. Good. So we start high, and then we eventually wanna go lower, touching the outside of the floor. Make sure you don't burn your hand weight on your feet if you're not wearing shoes like me. And jump. Land softly. Sink into it. Good. Don't rush it. Four more. Three. Two. And one. Excellent work. Shake it out. We're going into the lunges. Come to your mat. Onto your knees. Okay. Prisoner. Lunge version. I like starting from the bottom up. Right foot forward. 90-90 position. Tuck the toes under the left foot. Hands by your shoulders. Deep breath in. Pressing straight up. Squeeze into that band. Try and keep your feet straight. Slowly down. Four. Three. Two. Tap the knee down. Tap it up. So we're coming up for one count. Down for four. Four. Three. Two. One. Squeeze up for one. Slowly down, guys. Four, three, two. Squeeze up for one. Two more. Four, three, two. Squeeze up for one. Last time. Four, three, two. Squeeze up for one single time now. Down and up. Down, squeeze up. Five more. Hang in there. Three. Two, and come back to the ground. Good job, change sides. Get your left foot forward. Tuck the toes and the back knee up. Hands by your shoulders, find that lift. Slowly for four counts. Four. Sorry, it was up for one, down for four, I should say. Slowly down for four. Four, three, two, one. Squeeze up for one. Slowly down. Four, three, two, one, squeeze it up. Excellent. Keep going. Five more, guys. Squeeze for one, down for four. Squeeze. I need two more. Last one. Come down onto your knees. Get your weights by your shoulders. We're going to step and step down. So the right foot forward. I'm taking it wider than my mat because my mat's slippery. Left foot, right knee, left. Try and stay low. Left this time. That's all it is, small. We're not doing many. Stay with me. Ooh, my mat's sliding everywhere. Keep it nice and still in control. Four more. Three more. Two more, guys. Last one. Come down to your knees. Come into rest pose for a moment. If you want to stretch your arms. Relax now. Breathe. Okay, I'm just going to have some water. Have some water. We're going to come down to our mat. So you're going to come down onto your mat. Keep your band on if you have it. We're going to do some quadruped work now. One weight in your left hand, okay? Take a deep breath in. Stretch the toes on your right side out. Pull up into your tummy now. Lift your left arm and right leg. And lower. If the weight's too heavy, don't use it. Squeeze. Mine's a bit of a heavy one. Squeeze it out. Lower down. Bend and soften your elbow just a little bit. Scoop the tummy more. Three more. Keep going. Two more. Last one. Hold it up there now. Bring your hand down. And all you're doing is putting the foot on the ceiling. Pulse up. Up. If you've got that weight, I'd like you to put it in behind your knee now, if it's a hand weight. And just pulse it up. Squeeze up under that tummy. Four. Three. Full range now. Down to the floor. Up. Down, keep it smooth and controlled. Nice
job. Four. Three. Two.
Can we hold it up there now and pulse it? Pulse it. Try and keep your knee up higher than your hip if you can. Three. Two. Start little circles now. Keep your toe pointed. Try not to shift too much weight into the left. Stay centered. Reverse your circles. Take the weight out. We're going to do rainbow legs. Same side still. Right leg up. Make a rainbow shape behind you. Tap your toes. Big one up and over towards your shoulder. Come on all the way out to the side now. And start to get into that waist as well. Good. Nice big rainbows. Good. Keep going. Two more. Can we hold that next one out to the side and pulse it? Come down to your left elbow now. Lift it up, up, squeeze. Four, three, two. Bend the knee into your elbow. Kick it up on the diagonal. Bend it in. Squeeze it. Hold that tummy up. How much can you bring it in and up? Four more. Three more. Two more. Last one. Straight leg up and down. Down. Squeeze it up. Five more. Big squeeze. Two. One. Come back up. And now you're going to take the opposite hand. Touch your toe. Straighten it up. Touch your toe. Look over your shoulder. Straighten it. Touch your toe. Straighten it. Two more. To your left hand, to your right toe. Hold the next one, lift it up. Bow your back. Bring it back. Sit back for a moment. We're going to go to the other side, so change your hand width over. Stretch the toes on your left foot and along the mat. Scoop your tummy up. You're lifting up and down. Hand as well. Up. Remember we had the lemon under the chin the other week, so think about that. Nice and still, holding that full body position. If the weight's too heavy, do it without. Scoop. Find that control. Two more. Hold it up. Get your hand ready. If you have it, place it behind your left knee. Make sure it's in there. Flex that foot up, knee up in line with your hip. Stand on the ceiling. Little pulses. Up, up. Up, pull up into your tummy. Four, full range now, all the way down and squeeze it back. Again, down slowly, squeeze up. Good. All the way up. A little bit quicker now. Down, up, down. Up, four, three, two, one. Hold it up and circle. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and reverse your circles. Take the weight out for our rainbows. Can we turn it this way? Yep. Stretch the leg all the way out, nice and long. A big rainbow behind you, and then all the way in line with your hip to the side. Good. Up and over. Scoop that tummy up. Feel all those nice, strong connections. Four more. Doing great, guys. Stay with me. Two more. Last set. Can you hold this next one out to the side? Come down to your right elbow. Let's lift it up to the band and down. Squeeze it up. Six more. Four more. Lift it. Three. Two. Take that knee to your elbow or shoulder and kick it on the diagonal behind you. Again, hold the tummy still. Pull up out of your lower back. Bending. Lifting. Keep going. Excellent job. Four more. Three. Two. Woo. The glutes deserve a stretch after that, but not quite. I want to do a little bit of clam first. I want you on your side with your hand weight. So my heels are in line with my bum. Simple clam. Open, close. Open, close. Nice and quick. Squeeze your heels tightly together. Don't let your top hip move, okay? So it stays stacked over the bottom hip. It's not rolling back like this, okay? So rather do it smaller, more precise. Four, three, two, heels up, down, heels up and lower. Four, three, two, one. Hold it there. Straighten in, straighten in. Woo. Five, four, three, two, one. Good job. Come to the other side. Wiggle around. Feet in line with your hips. Get the weight on top of you. Have it lift your underside weight. And we just start lifting the knee. Up, down, up, down. Excellent. Four, three, two, lift the feet up and down. Squeeze it up. Opening and closing. Ooh, my glutes are on fire. Four, three, two, hold it up, kick the leg out. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Good job. Come around now. Not quite done, it's like a moving stretch. Figure four, seated up, right knee's crossed over. Lift your chest up, have a stretch for a moment. But then you're gonna have your hands, fingertips facing towards your bum, and you push up. So get your feet up, push your hips up, down, up. Lower your bum, bend your elbows. Squeeze your hips up. Try and keep your elbows pointing straight back. And try not to move your shoulders. Get the hips up, look up, third up. Four, three, two, hold it up and pulse the arms. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Woo. Arms burning now as well. Full body, cross the left leg over. We start with what we think is a stretch. Sitting up nice and tall. Breathe into it, open your chest, expand as much as you can. Get the fingertips back to your face. Other leg, lifting your hips up, look up to the ceiling, bend your elbows, bring your bum down, and let's go again. Up, down, squeeze. Almost there, hang in there, guys. Four more. Three. Two. Hold it up, just bend your elbows. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Woo. Stretch those arms out. You've got a little bit more arms coming. So stretch your arms, bending your elbow in. Breathing. And then the other side. Breathing in. We've got a knee series, but before we do that, I want to get the heart rate up a little bit. So we're going to do some jumping air squats, not a lot. Just keep our heart rate up in the burning zone, and then we're gonna go back down and do our kneeling series. Move your hand weights out of the way. I want you to touch the floor. Keep that band on with both hands. You touch down and you fly up. Land as soft as you can. If that's not good for you, just do this one, okay? Keep your feet on the floor. Always choose the option that's right for you. You've got eight more. Let's burn it up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Excellent work. down onto your knees. Pick up your hand weight. We're almost there. Then we've just got abdominals to do. Hands behind you. Weights in your hands. You squeeze your bum up. Triceps up. And then you sit back down. Toes tucked under. Can we keep going like that? Squeeze it out. And come down. Can we go faster? Up. Down. With control. Four. Three. Two. I want to do what we call chest expansion in Pilates. Hands by your side. Start on your heels. You come up, push your arms back, look to the right, look to the left, sit back down. Try and keep your shoulders directly over your hips. Push up, look one way, the other, and down. Again, squeeze. Look, look, down. Press the arms back down to the ground and behind you. Couple more, guys. Shh, shh, sit down. Shh, shh, sit down. Two more. Shh, shh, sit down. Last one. Now you're going to punch the ceiling up. Scoop your tummy, and you're not allowed to touch your heels now. Curl, punch, punch. Shh, keep going. Scoop the tummy. Shh, shh. Four more. Three, two, one. Woo. Good job. Face me. Belly's coming, not yet. One hand weight. Right leg is out. Left hand is under my shoulder. Lifting up. I lift the top leg up into the booty band and down. I'm really light on my hand here, but if you have wrist issues, you can do this in side lying as well. Four more. Three. Two, one, keep the foot down and make a rainbow shape with your arm all the way towards the floor if you can, and lift it up. Again, rainbow, all the way around, lift it up. Two more. Lift it up, last one. Pulling in now. If you can come to full side plank, do this now, okay? Bend your elbow and knee. Punch out. Your option, if this is too much, is to do it on your knee. In, out, in, out. Four more. Three, two. Hold your side plank now. Up and down. Hips, hips. Six, five, four, three. Thread the needle. Down, up. I did say it was full sculpting. Three more. Two more. Ooh, good job. And come down to the other side. Facing me. Your left foot is out. Big toe in line with the knee. Reach over nice and lightly. Top hand into the weight. Stretch up. Leg up and down. Let's go. Squeeze. Squeeze. Shh. Shh. Four. Three. Straight leg. Hold it down on the next one. Rainbow arm all the way over. Stretching out your side leg. And lift up again. Stretch. Press out of that hand. And lift. Couple more. Stretch over. And lift. Two more. Choose your option. You're either in full plank or half plank. And you're bending the knee in and out, just for eight. Almost there. Come up to full plank. Do it on the other side. In and out. Losing my balance here. Two more. And then keep thread the needle on the knees or the toes. Thread down. Keep your hips still. Open up. Excellent. Three more. Two more. Last one. Sit into your rest position. Put your weight out of the way. Stretch back. Walk your hands to the right. Full breathe. And then walk your hands all the way over to the left. Sit your hips back into the right. We've got the tummy now. Get your weight or hand weight. Lie on your back. And put your weight like you're sinking that sandbag in the tummy. Legs are straight up, hands interlaced behind your neck. Pull your fingers apart, press your head back, and do your nice perfect Pilates chest lift up and down. Scoop. A little tuck of the tailbone today as you come up. So a nice C curve in both ends. Good. Three more. Two. Reach up for your right leg. Take your left hand, left leg away. Change. That weight does not want to move because your hips are nice and still, of course. So it's a good indication that the weight is staying nice and still. Come on, curl up a little bit higher. Relax that neck. Hands out of the picture now if you can. Keep going. Really keep that lower back down on the floor. Four, three, two, bend the knees in, hands behind your head, take the hand weight away, and turn your left elbow to your right knee. Twist through your center. Don't lean to the side, you twist around the axis of your spine. Nice and slow. Can we go fast, fast, fast? Stay heavy in your hips. Come on, quicker. Keeping your control. Four, three, keep going if you can, straight leg version. Keep your hips down. Four, three, two, bend your knees in, push your legs away, scoop your tummy more, curl up higher, 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 stretch back. Around, grab hold of your ankles, curl yourself up, pull up, pull up, reach, pull up. Scoop it up, reach it, curl up, reach it back, two more. I have a feeling maybe we could just a couple of ball roll burpees. Haven't done them in a while, I feel. Not many. Let's start with the ball rolls. Okay, this is your option. You don't have to go crazy. Little ball rolls, but try and keep yourself really small and squeeze together. Go back to the seat of your pants. Pick your feet up. One shape. Keep going with that. If you're feeling a bit crazy, cross your legs over, chest down, up, jump, and roll back down. So that's called the ball roll burpee. Flip it, get it down, lift, up, and down. And a couple more, guys. You've got this. Jump. Two more. Use up everything we've got, right? Last one. Woo. Come back down. Hug your knees in. Nice and tight. Stretch your right leg out. Bend your left knee. Woo. Still got this band. Take it off if you still have it. Crush your left knee over for a stretch. Breathe. Keep your shoulder blade down. Change sides. Pull that right knee in. Cross it over. And really just enjoy that lower back stretch. Turning over now on our stomachs. Hands by your chest. Little extension, roll the shoulders down and back. Coming all the way up. Stretching, turning your chin over your left shoulder. Chin to chest, over your right, squeeze your tummy. Two more. And then come up for your cat and cow now. Okay, nice circular cat and cow to really just give that spine a big thank you for moving so well for us. And reverse your circular cat. Feeling nice and warm now, so we'll try and take a couple of extra deeper stretches. Tapping the toes up, lift the right leg up. Step it through into your pigeon position. Come down, lift your chest up. Keep leaning back. And then come forward, lying down. all the way to the floor.
Breathing.
Really try and settle into your hips. Walk yourself back, tuck your toes under, onto the other side. Left leg up, step it through into your pigeon stretch. Reach back. Hover forward. Walk your hands back, lift your chest up. Facing towards me, your right leg is out, left knee is in. Lift your chest up, turn your chest to your bent leg. Left hand down, and then stretch over towards your toes. Hold on, if you can't reach, reach your knee, it's fine. But look back to your left elbow, so you're getting into that psoas, to the back of the lower back, breathe. Reach the top arm over if you're going. And change sides. Sitting up nice and tall. Arms reaching up, turn your chest to your bent knee. Hand down, and stretch over. Open the body. Take the arm over if you can. Nice wide legs. Open up and come forward. Breathe into it. Soften your body and let it, allow it to open up. Walk your hands back and side to side now, nice and gently. And then sitting in a traditional classic mermaid for Pilates, stack one leg over the other, bum in nice and tight, hold your ankles and lift up and over, reaching, trying to find length in that side. Turn your hand down to your knee and twist and look over your shoulder. And then on the other side now, into your traditional mermaid, lift it up, stretch it. Breathe, keep stretching, turn over your shoulder, squeeze, and then come back up to standing. Where we started, into that roll down again. Stay there, take a deep breath in, pick up all that good energy, feel that lift, all that work you've done, and then shin to chest, roll it down. Scoop in your tummy. Shake it all out, release it. Walk out into your downward dog position. Press your heels back and just bend your knees and straighten like we did in the beginning. And then walk your hands back to your feet. Bend your knees and straighten. But keep your hands on the flat floor if you can. Release any tension in your neck, really relax here. Bend your left knee and your left arm is down on the floor. Straighten your right leg, lift your right arm up. Circle your wrist around now. And change sides. Bend your right knee. Press your right hand down, turn, circle. Bend both knees, hold onto the back of your elbows now. And rolling up, interlace your hands behind your back. Open up your hands behind you. Reach them down. Come over one more time. Relax down. Relax your arms out. Breathing in. Slowly rolling up. Take a deep breath in. Lift all that good energy up. Stretching. And then exhale. Shh. One more time. Deep breath in. And exhale. Shh. Give yourself a clap. Excellent work. Thank you so much for joining me.